Eight defenders. Really good setup. Dan Robson runs that dummy line round there. Tom Cruise comes blind open side, and then it's just a 2-on-1 with Tom Dunn. Opens up the space for Dogwee, and then, as you said, Ben, showing all that power and pace. Another well orchestrated try.
I think I said last week.